This is going to be a very short video, 5 minutes to do an engine check, and that's all it needs to make sure that your engine is always in a proper condition to be started. And if you do that, you will learn the engine much more, you will know the condition of the engine room, and you will know the condition of electrical wires, and it should be done every time when you start the engine. We work with WOBBLE. The first one, WOBBLE, is water. The W is water. And on this Yanmar engine, we have two water systems. So one is the primary, and the other one is the secondary. So the primary, or the raw water system, is, we need to check that. So check this, the open valve. Check that the there's no leakage and things like that. So we need to check the coolant. The coolant is good. If the engine is not hot, be careful. Check that the coolant is there and it is good. So read the danger sign on the thing. Water strainer. We need to check that the water strainer is still clean and there's no grass or any big objects in there. WOBBLE, the second one, is O for oil, so we need to check the oil levels, and we have two oil levels on this engine. First we check the engine oil, so this we have our handy rag ready, so let us check it out. Let's see, yep, it's between the two marks, so that is good. The second one is on a gearbox, the sail drive basically, so we need to look at the sail drive oil. I have our oil rag ready. First clear it. Okay, second reading will be the right one, and it has to be between the marks. Yep, it's not overfilled, it is good. The B is belts, and the belt must not be able to turn more than 90 degrees, that's the tension, and you need to look at the overall condition of the belt. I've got two belts because I've got two alternators, and your setup might also be different. You might have one, you might have two, or just make sure you check all the belts. And then I add a double B, so that's a bilges of the engine. Make sure that the bilges are clean. The L is for leaks, so we need to check the bilges for leaks, because we check the bilges, it's already good and done. The E is electrics, so we need to check the battery terminals, we need to check also, we need to check our alternator charger terminals, and all is looking a-okay, no loose wires. Okay. Alternator terminal. So that's it, only 5 minutes, and you have done the engine check. And you can do it every time before you start the engine. And the engine will be happy, and you will be happy, and you will know that the engine is actually good to go. If you like this video, please subscribe, please click the like button. And if there's anyone out there that wants some technical advice, and you think our advice is appropriate, please spread the word.